Hi there! Are you looking for a quick way to set up specific start times for your openings or offer booking slots at a preset interval? Regular openings are determined by the duration of your service and the availability you set up, but configuring custom availability for each day can be cumbersome and sometimes confusing for new users. If you want to set up custom slots that should be offered at the same time each day, we highly recommend using our Appointment at Fixed Time feature. This feature can be enabled and configured on the Custom Features page of your SimplyBook.me account. Right off the bat, if you want to use time values other than 60 minutes, you should navigate to Settings, Configuration, and check or adjust your time frame to set it to the minimal value you want to use. For example, if you want to use 30, 60, 90 minute intervals or offer slots say at 12:30, you should set the time frame to 30 minutes, since this is the value these intervals are divisible by. Once you've set the time frame, you can navigate to Appointment at Fixed Time settings to configure them. At the top, you can choose whether a given configuration should affect all services and classes or only a specific one, in case you want various configurations for each service and class. In the bottom right corner, you will see an example of available times, which will be very useful as you adjust the settings and get familiar with their application. By default, the Start Hour drop-down menu is set to 12 a.m. If you want open slots to start at 9 a.m., for example, you can adjust this setting to 9 a.m. Please notice how the available times have updated to reflect this change. If you want to quickly set up specific times when slots should be available, you can choose the respective values in the Fixed Start Hours and Select Minutes drop-down menus. Kindly note that the Minutes menu will only be available if your time frame is set to a value less than 60 minutes. I will configure 12:30, 1:30, and 2:30 slots in this example. Alternatively, it's possible to switch the Minutes mode to Multiple and set a recurring interval on the right. For example, you can set up open slots every 3 hours. If you need to configure more specific or more flexible times, we suggest setting these up in Time Settings and disabling Appointment Fixed Times to avoid confusion. Please refer to a dedicated video on configuring availability for more information. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.